The FBI has released store surveillance footage which confirms that George or JoJo Morales was in Maine. The video shows the six-year-old Morales, his father and paternal grandmother at a Walgreens in Houlton, which is more than 1,800 miles from his home in Miami. Morales has been missing since August, and investigators suspect he may now be in eastern Canada.